What's up, guys? Before I get in this video, I just want to apologize for not only the sound quality, but I was listening back to the video and I am yawning a lot in it. I didn't get much sleep last night, so I was yawning a lot. I know I make an apology during the video, but just want to throw that out there before it gets into it and you're annoyed by the heavy breathing and the yawn. So just wanted to clarify that. Now let's get into the video. What's up, guys? PlasterPat420 back at you with another gameplay story, if you want to call it. I thought my first one went pretty well, so might as well do another one. I got plenty of stories, like I said. So this story is when I got beat up in college. So basically, well, sorry, I yawned right there. But anyway, basically, so if there's a theme to all my stories, it's that alcohol, while it's fun, you do a lot of dumb shit while you're doing it, so while you're drinking and drunk. So maybe try not to make the same mistakes as me, but here goes the story, I guess. So I went out with my friends one time. This was freshman year once again, and we were having a good time. You know, it was like one of those nights where it was like fun, but not too fun. And the night was going on. We were getting drunker and drunker. We went to a party. The party was okay. The cops ended up shutting it down, so we ended up leaving. And by this point, we're not in a good mood. Cops just shut down a pretty fun party. Some of us want to go back. Some of us go back to the dorm. Some of us want to keep going on trying to find a new party or something, but we're just not happy. So we're starting to kind of walk around the neighborhood, see what's going on. And I don't know what some of the other colleges are like, but our school, it's basically if you're a freshman, you're walking around, you have a backpack filled with booze. Everyone knows you're a freshman. You're wearing your jerseys and whatnot. And so houses will like chirp you, "Oh, freshman." And like, you kind of just blow it off. But like I said, I was not in a good mood at all. Very angry. And here across the street saying, "What's up, pussies? You guys get shut down, huh? Freshman, sucks to be you." And I was not having it. So basically, I just fire back, not even thinking, "Why don't you come over here and say that to my face?" Not expecting anything to come of it. And well, I just couldn't continue walking down the road, but right behind me, I hear, "All right, which one of you pussies said that?" And my dumbass just turns around and goes, "I did," not even looking at the kid. And he goes, "All right, cool." And I go, "What are you going to do about it? Why don't you swing, you pussy? Do it." And like, we're just kind of throwing words back and forth. And all of a sudden, just wham, right in my face, right hook, right to my eye. Oh, I was down for the count. Didn't even get a swing off. Didn't even get a good look at the kid. And basically just was on my ass. And so my friends are just like, "Shit, this kid's huge. We don't want to mess with him." So like, they weren't going to do anything. And basically I kind of get up and I look at him, you know, my eyes kind of swollen, all bruised. And I just go, "You won't do that again, pussy." And the kid just fucking bops me one more time right in the eye. Or no, that one was on the side of my face, just like on my cheek. And oh, I was down for the count. My friend just picked me up and kind of carried me away. I was just defeated, just not having it. I didn't even get a punch off. Nothing happened. I didn't even get a good look at the kid. It was rough. And I don't know. I was just complaining about the whole night, just hammered. Just, "That guy was such a little bitch. I could have beat him if I was sober, blah, blah, blah." And I'm not a big kid. There was not a chance I was going to do that. And one of my friends who happens to be ROTC, which is like the military training in college, it's like, "Hey, I saw you get your ass beat last night." He's like, "Why'd you pick a fight with a kid who is like 6 foot something feet?" And I'm 5'10", I was very skinny. Not anymore. I'm not muscular, but not skinny anymore. I was a twig back then. And well, it was not a good showing for me, you know, it just did not work out well. And so I went home for Mother's Day the next weekend with a nice fat black eye. That was always fun. Mom's asking me, "Hey, what happened to your eye?" "Oh, took an elbow playing basketball." "Oh, okay." No, meanwhile, I actually just got my ass kicked by a fucking giant. That was not a good time. So that's me getting beat up. And yeah, so with alcohol, people tend to get aggressive. And I tend to get pretty aggressive when people start chirping me when I'm drunk, so I've been known to do that. So like I said, I highly recommend not consuming too much alcohol where you get to that point, because you will end up on your ass most likely, unless you can actually get a decent punch off while you're hammered, which is very rare, I will say. So yeah, that's pretty much the story of me getting beat up in college. So if you like the story, then subscribe, tell your friends about it, share it with people. I know it's probably not as exciting of a story as you were hoping for, but it is what it is. You know, don't fight people that are good 6 inches taller than you and buff enough to beat up an ROTC kid, yet alone a very skinny kid like myself. So yeah, there's that. And might as well, just because it's kind of a short video, I'll throw in this little bonus clip that I found funny of me playing some Rainbow Six Siege the other day. So I'll throw that in there. Let me know what you guys think about the video. Once again, sorry about the audio quality, but it is what it is. See ya!
God damn it, look what Pitts is doing.
Lighting up the grill, true dad. True dad in the building.
It's out.
What are we grilling out today? Safety.
Oh, you want me out? Is that what you want?
Got one friend. Easy dubs.
There it is.
No, it's on holiday hours.
Bambi, you saw that, right?
10 to 7. Yep. I saw 3 votes go to no votes.